Knocked down to break it. Can't squeeze it through Fleury. Look behind him. And now sprawling out, Fleury somehow keeps it out.
Oh, that puck was lying there. Loose. Timmy Stützle made the dive for it. Thought he had it.
Tkachuk tangled up, and now Hamonic wants a piece.
Derek Rank is going to take both Ryan Hartman and Brady Tkachuk. I thought Hartman tried to stall Kachuk's exit from the zone. Ryan Hartman's going two here. Brady Tkachuk says, I'll go down, but you're going with me. Watch the puck just trickle through, and Timmy Stützle makes a dive for it. It's the glove, the stick hand, rather. Great angle here, a little rolling puck on top of the pad. Fleury just manages to find it. Excellent effort in tight. Watch Timmy Stützle coming in from the zone, and Duhaime actually able to get his stick just on top of Stutzla's.